to monitor the weather for everyone there at home. Many of you are without power in Corpus Christi. I think we've got a live look at AEP's power outage map in Corpus Christi. AEP crews working to get things up and running as we speak. And according to AEP, as of right now, over 3,600 people, more than 3,600 are without power. But at one point, more than 11,000 people were without power. So things are doing better. For the latest on these power outages, you can visit our website, KIIITV.com.